discretion!
Rise up, sons of the Horde! Blood and glory await us! Lutalga! For the Horde!
I was wondering if you'd show up.
I couldn't let the Alliance have all the fun today.
Demands justice! Come forth, coward, and answer for your crimes!
You speak of justice, of cowardice. I will show you the justice of the grave. And the true meaning of fear.
Enough talk! Let it be finished!
You will pay for all the lives you've stolen, traitor!
Boldly stated. But there is nothing you can... What?
Did you think we had forgotten? Did you think we had forgiven? Behold now the terrible vengeance of the Forsaken!
Sylvanas.
Death to the Scourge! And death to the living!
Hold back!
This is the hour of the Forsaken.
We're finished. No escape for any of us.
Committed. the unspeakable horrors you've let loose upon this world. And the dark, ancient powers you've enslaved. My soul was one of the first to be devoured by your evil. There are thousands more bound within this blade, and they cry out for release. Look now to your defenses, my son, for the champions of justice gather at your gates.
Grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
So be it. Champions, attack!
I'll keep you alive to witness the end. I will not let the fight's great to make the world.
Everything now I bring you ill.
Leave me.
you have come to bring Arthas to justice. To see the Lich King destroyed. First, you must escape Frostmourne's hold. Or be damned as I am. Trapped within this cursed blade for all eternity. Aid me in destroying these tortured souls. Together, we will loosen Frostmourne's hold and weaken the Lich King from within.
Yeah. final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.
No more, Arthas! No more lives will be consumed by your hatred!
Free! At last! It is over, my son. This is the moment of reckoning.
Don't turn on.
Rise up, champions of the light!
Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother, but it is not your own.
Bulva! By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame sealed my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine.
Thank you. forgotten Tyrion. If the world is to live free from the tyranny of fear, they must never know what was done here today.